How to join two audio files in Ocenaudio. First of all, open Ocenaudio and load the first audio file by dragging it into the editor or going to File and selecting Open. Once the file is loaded, place the playhead at the end of the waveform to indicate where you want to add the second audio file. Next, go to File again and choose Open to load the second audio file. After it opens in a new tab, select the entire waveform by pressing Ctrl plus A, then copy it using Ctrl plus C. Now, switch back to the first audio file tab, where the playhead is still at the end. Press Ctrl plus B to paste the second audio file right after the first tone. You will now see both audio files joined in the single waveform. If you want to make the transition smoother between the two files, you can zoom into the connecting point and apply a short fade in or fade out by selecting the area and using the effects menu. This step is optional but can enhance the listening experience. Finally, go to File and select Save As to export your newly combined audio file. Choose your desired file format, name your project and hit Save. And that's it. Now you know how to join two audio files in Ocenaudio. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.